So if you're wondering why I'm wearing this brace, here is a story. This is probably the first story time from me. It's probably going to be the title of this video. So I went to my annual checkup. You know the annual checkup that you go to every year, or every few years, to see how the doctor, how you're doing with your health, and the doctor checks whatever's wrong and stuff. Well, he put a thing on my back, and I did not notice at the time, but this is a sit-down story with me. So, yep, I went to my annual checkup, and the doctor puts this little thing on my back and stands all the way up to my back. And then it goes to the top of my back. And this is where the story gets good. Or all, I should say, decently okay. This is where the real story begins, I should say. So he puts the thing up my back. And hear that my top of my spine is going this way. This way, guys. Not here. This way. So, I was diagnosed with scoliosis, if any of you know what that is. Congratulations. Comment down below saying I know what scoliosis is. And if you have scoliosis, you can join me. So, I'm wearing this brace. I'm wearing this brace to keep my... get my spine from here to here, straight. So, yep. And I already did day one. Here's my schedule. So, how do I do this? I already did one hour in the brace, 3 times a day. I already did day two, 2 hours in the brace, 1 hour off, 3 times a day. I'm now on day, I'm now on day number three, right there. 3 hours on the brace, 1 hour off. 3 times a day. So, yep. Now, I start going to school. So, if you see this running me to school, do not bully me, okay? Alright. Guys, peace out. Get the money in the bag. Yeet. Yeah.